2021 starts with a bang. It is my babies.